So I have this funny story of me and Faye. He took me on a ski slope. It was in my dream. And I was like freaked out. So Faye told me, "It's not that high, honey. It's not that high. It's not really high. Well, maybe it wasn't that high to him, but it was high to me. Because we're on. Okay. And I'm like, okay, this is alright, this is okay. And then I'm like, no, this is not okay. It's not okay. So what did I do? I climbed up into Bay's lap. And I was like, oh, we're gonna die, we're gonna die. Oh my God, I was on him. This is what Ben said. Ben, we're not gonna die. And I laughed, even though I thought I was gonna die. Ben weighs like 200 pounds. Told you that. And then all this ruckus, we missed the bunny slide. So we missed that. Can we just keep going? And I lost my skis as well. That's those. Go down. Those in the back. Okay. Babe, you know what? I tried to convince Babe to do what I told him to do, and it'd be alright. But in all this process, we missed the bunny slopes and the other slopes, so here we are at the top of the line. She's mortified of heights, mortified. So what do we do? You know? Go back down the mountain is not an option. So we gotta get off. Right here. Right here. We're gonna die. Right here. Okay? So we ended up down the mountain. I guess.